Pontevedra is a Spanish city in the northwest of the Iberian Peninsula. It is home to six-time world triathlon champion Javier Gomez Noya.
Training in Pontevedra, I don't know, I feel like home here. I bought my house here, have my friends, I have part of my family here. I've been training here for the last 12 years. Very good place to be, and I just feel comfortable here.
Carlos Prieto Lopez is as much a coach as a trainer. Their partnership is unique to triathlon. He only coaches Javier and is at hand for every session.
Carlos has been coaching me since 2013, and the results are there. I was world champion 2013-14. Even though I only been working with him for a couple of years, he knows me very well.
He's a very good talent. He's a special talent for the triathlon. He's a very good person. He likes the competition, he likes to train hard every day.
The 32-year-old turned pro in 2003 and has been on the ITU World Championship podium every year since 2007. His consistency and excellence is in part thanks to Pontevedra and his training group.
I'm the one who's racing, but there's a lot of people around me. I have my coach, I have my manager, I have my physio, my family is a big support, training mates who help me in every session. Without them, it wouldn't be the same.
With a fourth at the Beijing Olympics and a second at the London Olympics, Javier has a singular ambition for the Rio 2016 Olympics.
The goal is to get the gold medal, obviously. I got a silver in London, so you always need to try to get better, you have to improve, and me and all my team, we are focused now on Rio 2016. It's a one-day race every 4 years, anything could happen, but the better you prepare the race, the more chances you have to get that gold, and we're going to try.